Without a doubt. I mean, the bolts are flying, and so they say. It's another opponent. You don't know what's coming at you. I don't want to say we know what's coming at us, but when we practice against our defense. But, as we practice and practice and practice against your defense, you kind of know their techniques. You kind of know what the guy across from you is good at. So I think anytime you have a chance to solidify the offensive line up front, when you don't know what's coming and you're playing an opposite color jersey, I think that's a good thing. And we're happy it's happening sooner than later.
To follow up on that, how much work in a game setting does it take before a group that hasn't played together feels that sort of cohesion?
That's a great question. I'll be honest, that's a great question. I think each group's different. I think whether you have a bunch of rookies in there, I think it can take some more time. I think if you have guys that, have played and have seen, things that, an NFL defensive line shows you, and linebackers and blitzes and coverages and seeing rotation and all those things, I think that having Brandon Linder here really helps us. It helps speed that up because Brandon's a really sharp guy and he's a really good player. So I think that whenever you're solidified in the middle of the offensive line and a guy that knows what you're trying to do in terms of the mic points, the rotation of the safeties, is the nickel pressed or not, is it outside leverage, is it inside leverage, depending on what blitz is coming, I think the fact that we have Brandon in there, that he's seen and experienced a lot, I think will help that cohesion grow faster.
Tell you.